Man of Science here, reminding you that open lines of communication during experimental protocols are essential to achieving mutually desirable results.